Subscribe the channel Prostech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, so starting with the Huawei Mate 20 Pro device, it runs Android 9.0 Pie and powered by HiSilicon Kirin 980 processor with 2.6 GHz octa-core with GPU Mali G76 MP10. Whereas Huawei Y9 device runs Android 8.0 Oreo and powered by HiSilicon Kirin 659 processor with 2.36 and 1.7 GHz octa-core with GPU Mali T830 MP2. Moving on to display, then Huawei Mate 20 Pro is 6.39 inches device, comes with AMOLED display having resolution 3120 by 1440 pixels and 538 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with Corning Gorilla Glass skin protection with EMUI 9.0 interface. Whereas Huawei Y9 is 5.93 inches device with full HD IPS LCD display having resolution 2160 by 1080 pixels and with 407 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with front glass with aluminium body and also comes with EMUI 8.0 user interface. Talking about the internal memory, then Huawei Mate 20 Pro is available in 128GB with 6GB RAM and supports microSD up to 256GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in black, emerald green, blue and twilight colors. Moving on to Y9 Huawei, it is available in 32GB primary memory with 3GB RAM and also supported by microSD up to 256GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then Huawei has produced this device in black, blue and gold colors. If we talk about the dimension of Huawei Mate 20 Pro, measures 157.8 by 72.3 by 8.6 mm of height, width and thickness, but device comes with the weight of 189 grams and dual nano hybrid SIM option. Whereas Huawei Y9 measures 157.2 by 75.3 by 7.89 mm of thickness and 145 grams of weight with dual nano SIM standby feature. About the camera, then Huawei Mate 20 Pro comes with brilliant triple primary cameras with 40, 20 and 8 megapixels having 1.8, 2.2 and 2.4 apertures respectively and dual LED dual tone flash. These cameras are also features PDAF, 5x optical zoom, optical image stabilization, Leica optics technology, HDR and panorama. It shoot out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 frames per second and 720p at 960 frames per second. Huawei Mate 20 Pro also equipped with 24 megapixels secondary camera for selfie shootouts with 2.0 apertures that supports 3D depth sensor with HDR. Moving on to primary camera of Huawei Y9, it comes with 16 megapixels with 2.2 aperture plus 2 megapixels dual primary cameras with face detection, autofocus and LED flash. You can also find geotagging, touch focus, face or smile detection, HDR and panorama mode. It shoot out videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second. Huawei Y9 also equipped with dual 13 megapixels that is having 2.0 aperture plus 2 megapixels front cameras for selfie shootouts with 1080p recording. Friends, in Huawei Mate 20 Pro, fingerprint scanner is placed inside display. It also comes with different sensors like ambient light sensor, proximity sensor, compass and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, DLNA, Wi-Fi Direct, Hotspot, Bluetooth, NFC, Infrared, GPS, Fast Battery Charging, Type-C Reversible Connector and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by 4200 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas Huawei Y9 fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone. Huawei Y9 comes with different sensors like accelerometer, proximity sensor, ambient light sensor and compass. This phone comes with Wi-Fi Direct, Wi-Fi Hotspot, FM radio, GPS, Bluetooth, micro USB 2.0 and friends, it is powered by 4000 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.